As you head out the door, all right, a 50-50 chance of a bit of a wintry mix. We'll show you the future scan in just a moment, and then a 40% chance of some leftover snow on Friday, especially early part of Friday. Then we're quiet and dry and cold after that. All right, we're watching this storm system way out here. So it's got a long ways to travel yet before it gets here, and the track will change. Yesterday, it really looked like kind of a northern track, and then it seemed to go a little farther to the south, a little closer to us, and now it's starting to look like maybe a almost just to our south sort of track with the messiest weather. So it has been changing over the last 24 hours. It will change again several times, probably over the next 48. But here's one possible resolution for it on Thursday. Notice how in the morning, it's pretty quiet. Then we get to the afternoon, about 3 or 4 in the afternoon, things start to change, and by 5, we've got a light wintry mix from Lawrence to Kansas City. We've got some light snow up to the north and rain down to our south. That becomes thunderstorm activity for some as this system goes through. This is midnight, and there could be some significant kind of glazing out here over from central and then into eastern portions of Missouri. This all starts to change over to light snow. Light to moderate snow for us in the overnight hours heading into Christmas Eve morning. And then by 8 o'clock, you know, when we're in the middle of First News KCWE, this might already be kind of winding down and leave you with a pretty decent Christmas Eve afternoon to get to church, to get to your family's house, that kind of thing. So that's the time frame. That's one possibility. Our typical Tuesday, 40 degrees in Kansas City, 44 in Butler, 36 in Hiawatha, 36 in Trenton. It'll be 19 in Trenton tonight, 20 in Kansas City tonight. And then as we go through the next several days, tomorrow cool but good for travel. There's our messy day, our messy afternoon and evening anyway, early night time hours, some snow lingering into Friday. Saturday, 24 degrees after an 18-degree start on Christmas morning. 14 degrees on Sunday and 20 in the afternoon, and Sunday might be the big kind of return day for folks the day after Christmas. It will be cold to be out and about at the stores and the malls on Sunday. And then Monday morning all the way down to 9 degrees, 22. As we get into the afternoon. So this cold air that comes in behind the system is a sure thing. The 48-hour period here Thursday, Friday, who gets what kind of precipitation and when, that's still a question mark, and we're going to be tracking that every day as we get closer to it, obviously.